Hey, Gavin, come here. Check this out. Look.
Like I said many times, that I'm not supposed to introduce my videos, and this time around I had a compromise because I have thought how riding my bicycle.
Get up from my bed, and I hate myself. time to give all my problems up to somebody else. I'ma put you on the schedule, but I can't make any promises. Busy all the time, cause I got no time management. So
unfortunately, a big part of my story right now is the divorce. It's been going on nearly 2 years. And there's not much I could do about it. Oh, I better scan that. There's not much I could do about my story right now, except just go with it. Just go with the flow. Unfortunately, yeah, I'm saying just, that's just how it goes. There could be a little bit of like different, yeah, it's hard to have a coherent thought. Maybe I should have took some notes, but the main thing about this this episode of Tim's variety show is the divorce scene. Am I gonna be able to show you anything in the court? Probably not, but I could take video outside of the court. Oh, my bus is here. I'm not the best storyteller. I'm not the best, but like I like to say, I'm not the best, but I'm just not like the rest. This is my video besides
my bad.
Me just kind of.
Me lazy, I feel like I'm losing my mind. I can't help myself, seems like I'm always out of time. And if I'm late to the party, swear it's not my fault. I was caught up on my phone for way too long. Still 100% chance that I miss your calls tonight. And I hope that's alright, cause I got, yeah.
It's Friday and I usually know probably until Tuesday. I probably know like on Tuesday sometime what I know exactly what I'm doing. I've been trying to plan ahead my video reenactments for this video, but I don't even know what it's gonna look like because I get it done. Last time I got it done Tuesday night. And since I'm taking a little bit of a hiatus from employment, plenty of time.
Blemish here. It's, oh, look at oh my gosh, the squirrels are over there. They're being naughty. I gotta film this. I gotta film it. Oh. Aha. Uh-huh.
They got shy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Squirrel, squirrel, there's a squirrel.
If everybody hates me, you don't have to love me. Don't need to change, I'm good the way I am. But I'm sorry, playing my bad, my bad.
Yeah, one more thing I meant to mention is that everything that I'm telling you about in this video is pretty much, you could Google my name and find out the whole thing with the divorce. It is under lawsuit, according to, so I never really realized what was going on until I think about a year ago when I was seeing lawyer, or trying to get a lawyer for some help, because I was under this impression that I could represent myself, which might have worked out if it wasn't for the other party lawyering up, getting a lawyer to be able to do this case. So that's what I get for thinking. Because unfortunately, this is my second divorce. So the first one got married in British Columbia, so I had to go to British Columbia to get a divorce. So this time around, I did everything in Los Angeles. So I had to stay in Los Angeles. And so I was, you could come at me for other stuff, you know. So anyways, you could just go ahead and do an internet search and you could find me on the internet and find out all the details, all the gruesome facts of what's going on. Some of the information that I try to look on the internet for is gone, so that's kind of a bummer. About that 2018 incident,